The Mark West Sherwood Complex in Doddridge County is joining the chorus of those asking for the DOH to take a look at the intersection of Snowbird Road and Route 50. Those who drive that intersection daily call the intersection unsafe for travel. Now, the complex's parent company is commissioning a traffic study on that intersection to determine whether changes to the intersection would enhance public safety. Once the study is completed, the company will provide its findings to the state's DOH.